Hey there, Riverwood Church. I am so looking forward to being with you this Sunday as we kick off our new sermon series, Five Vital Choices. You know, someone once told me that time is like a roll of toilet paper. It starts off slowly and picks up speed as you go. And it certainly feels that way in my life, that the older I get, it seems like time is passing even faster. And the question that we have to ask ourselves every day is, how are we using the time that God has given us? And I want to start us talking about and thinking about the types of choices that we can make that are truly transformational, the daily choices that we can make that we already do, but we may not even be aware of it. And so I want to talk about five of those over the next 5 weeks. And this weekend, we'll kick that off with our first conversation about that. But I want to also mention to you that we have life groups, not life groups, connect groups, kicking off. It's not that there's no life there, but we want to focus on connection. And they're going to be kicking off Sunday as well. The connect group idea is that there'll be several hosts that will be opening their homes to whoever wants to come and fellowship, maybe enjoy a little bit of food, but to talk about what the message was on Sunday. Now, it's a great time for you to invite your neighbors and friends to experience Riverwood outside of the church building and to maybe get a taste of what meeting some of your fellow brothers and sisters might be like. So I want to make you aware of that. Be on the lookout for where a life group might be happening near you and at a time that works for you, and drop in and enjoy the fellowship and stimulate each other, building each other up in love. Looking forward to seeing you Sunday. That's it for now. Have a great week.